Another classic Dickey Betts lick that you hear in a lot of his solos sounds like this. We start by hammering 7th fret to the 9th fret. This is all B minor pentatonic. Then the 7th fret on the G string. Pull off on the 9th fret. Back up to the 9th fret of the D string. Then we flatten our finger to come back to the 9th fret on the G, and then back to the D on the 9th fret, and then to the 7th fret. Then the whole series just repeats. Pull off, D string, G string, D string. So start really slow to get the feel of it. In a lot of different places as well.